Let us talk about ISO 9003. So the requirements of ISO 9003 provides additional articles for quality planning, means measurable quality requirements, use of life cycle model, criteria for starting and ending end of project phase, identification of the reviews, tests, verification and validation activities, identification of configuration management techniques used, and provision for detailed planning, specific responsibilities and authorities, and inclusion of direct references to software engineering standards at standard level also and at clause level also. So the relation to other members of various ISO, IACs which are available. So here we are, because we are actually talking about ISO 9003, so here we are. This is under ISO 9001, because ISO 9001 is a broad, means it's an umbrella. So this is quality management systems. ISO IEC 12207 and ISO IEC 15288, they only talk about life cycle processes, while ISO IEC 9003 talk about quality management system, implementing of quality management system. So the products process standard, this is ISO IEC 12207, and assessment of process conformance and capability, it is ISO IEC 15504. So ISO 9003, it is a quality management system, and it the structure of what is done, that is general requirement, document requirements, and it talks about management responsibility, that is those who see what it is done, means management commitment, customer focus, quality policy, planning, responsibility, authority and communication, and management review. And then we have this resource management, this resource, humans and other to do it, and provision of resources, human resources, infrastructure and work environment. So ISO 9003 also has product realization, measurement, improvement and analysis. That is, product realization means doing it, that is how to or how the product is created through requirements, through delivery, which is planning of product realization, customer related process, design and development, purchasing, product and service provision, control of monitoring of and measuring of devices. And then measurement and analysis and improvement, so how you know what you did, how you know what your customer thinks, and how you will get better by doing it. That is by monitoring, measurement, controlling of non-conforming product, analysis of data and improvement. So ISO 9003, it is a life cycle, there are life cycle models also, to define the sequence and traction of processes through no specific life cycle model is advocated. Very important thing is that ISO standard never talks about, never advocate about any specific software model. You can use any which suits you. And quality and development training, it is based on the life cycle model. And description of the processes, procedural instruction or templates, tool, technique, technologies and methods are there. And the technical topics for ISO 9003, they are standards or guidance documents for coding, design and development and testing. So software issues covered in ISO 9003 are acquiring COTS software, development and training of or maintaining of COTS software, virus protection, conformity to requirements, evidence of effective operation, customer user participation, customer communication and determination of requirement, project quality requirements and requirements review. So the benefits of ISO IEC 9003 is application of authoritative guidance, reduce of risk, reduction in the risk and consequence of the failure, any consequence which is possible, promotes better communication and understanding between the parties, improves visibility and traceability, and is independent of any technology, lifecycle model, development process, sequence of activity or any organization structure used by any organization. So this was the basic idea about ISO 9003. Thank you so much.